Three black people said a dozen white kids attacked them on a bus and hurled racial epithets at them.